What do you think about this?
We're developing, through technology, an ability for consumers to measure their own carbon footprint. What does that mean? That's, where are they traveling? How are they traveling? What are they eating? What are they consuming on the platform? So, individual carbon footprint tracker. Stay tuned. We don't have it operational yet, but this is something that we're working on.
Is this something you think the world needs?